Hey everybody, thanks for watching. This video, we're gonna clean up a couple trailer hitches here. We got one that's 2 5/16 and the other one's 2 inches. And you can see that they've had a rough life and been abused, so why not go ahead and clean them up here while we're getting some projects knocked out. And we'll slap some fresh paint on them, make everything look a little better. For settings that we're using today, we're gonna be looking at 15,000 on the scan speed. We're gonna start at 1,000 watts. It's a little rougher, and honestly, they don't need to look pretty, but pretty from 50 foot is a whole lot better than what they look now. So let's get at it. I just realized I don't have air hooked up, so give me a second to hit that up. All right, guys, got the air line hooked up now. Glad we'd only cleaned that rock so far. So let's continue.
Oh.
Alright guys, let's kind of do a side-by-side comparison here of the clean one versus the one that still needs clean. Well, let me take you a little closer. So, you guys can see, I got some lines in here. It's not perfectly smooth, but like I said earlier, this isn't what I was going for. I was going for something, get it clean, slap a coat of Rust-Oleum or something on it, and it looks a heck of a lot better than this when you roll up people's houses. Just makes it look like you take care of your equipment a little bit. Y'all have a good one.